Hi, I am Ashwin Pochampally, parent of Adhya Pochampally here, who has joined the learning curve recently about 3 months back. Well, to start with, why learning curve ante memo original ga ankoledu. We thought we will want to move to a different part of the city, but we were trying to see some good schools in elsewhere. But we realized why not search somewhere close by where we stay in Maridpally area, Secunderabad area. And we searched online, did our research, and we found in Google reviews that Learning Curve has the best reviews. And we didn't know about it earlier. It found out, it happened to be a very good experience for us to come the first day and meet with the principal and interaction with the child and the teachers here was quite positive. So in process flow, we decided that this is the best thing that we are giving our child as a learning step for her initial years of learning. And it's been a great experience for us as parents, new parents, to support Adhya in many ways. One of the key important things is these extracurricular activities which keep coming up time and again, where we also get involved in trying to help Adhya and our daughter in trying to get some props done or some homework done. It's not a homework as a homework, but it's some sort of background work where it will help her fare in her experience in the classroom. And we also realize that one important level of comfort as a parent that we are getting is the real-time video CCTV footage that we receive on our phones, on our smartphones. It sends a very comforting signal, comforting factor. It's a good comforting factor for us. Endukante a child who is 2 years or 2 years, 3 months, you don't want to trust anyone else in your family or elsewhere, anyone apart from your family. You don't want to trust anyone apart from your family. So that remains as a very problematic thing for a parent. But that has been solved coming here to the Learning Curve. They gave us the best of services in this regard, and we are quite happy with what they are giving us. And overall, I see a very good learning curve in my daughter's tenure so far here, and I think we must say we love the learning curve. Thank you.
So the best thing about learning curve is that my kid likes to go to the school. So there hasn't been any day where she has hesitated or had any trouble going to the school, and we have seen tremendous amount of improvement in terms of the way she speaks and the way she is catching up with things. I'm pretty sure the model with which Learning Curve is trying to teach its children is proving to be an effective one. So all the best to Learning Curve.
Hello everyone. I'm very happy with the progress of my son in the Learning Curve. This school provides a very safe and secure environment for my child, and I see a lot of good changes in my son. So I would definitely recommend this school to kids, and thank you.
Learning Curve is a very nice school. My child loves to come to school, and ye log bacche ko force nahi karte kya padhne ke liye, so bacche bahut enjoy karte hain.
స్కూల్ నియర్లీ మా అప్ప ఇందాక మా పాపని వేసాను. యా స్కూల్ ఈస్ నైస్. యా దే ఆర్ టేకింగ్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ ఆల్సో.
మై డాటర్ అనన్య ఈ స్టడీయింగ్ నర్సరీ ఇన్ లర్నింగ్ కర్వ్ వెస్ట్ మారేడ్పల్లి. ఇట్స్ బిన్ 6 months దట్ వీ హవ్ జాయిన్ హర్ అండ్ వీ సీ గ్రేట్ ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్ ఇన్ హర్ సోషల్ స్కిల్స్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఇంగ్లీష్ ప్రొఫిషియన్సీ అండ్ షీ ఈస్ ఆల్సో ఏబుల్ టు ఈట్ ఆన్ హర్ ఓన్. And we are very glad that we have joined her at TLC. Thank you.